Saransk has few claims to fame outside Russia, beyond once being the registered home of French actor-turned-Russian citizen Gérard Depardieu. But the city of 300,000 is making its mark as a World Cup venue, and hosts four group matches in the specially built stadium. Its capacity for the World Cup is 45,000.